Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I am Vane, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right now, Jack. Let's get busy, man. Today has been an interesting day. I hope everybody out there being very safe and everything with this coronavirus and everything that's going on. But they shutting down cities, son. I need y'all to adhere to every single thing that they tell y'all, man. I know there's a whole bunch of conspiracies out there and whatnot, and you probably feel some type of way, but err on the side of caution. That what if this issue is really real, bruh? Because if it is, you and your family need to be safe first and foremost. Okay, for today's car test reaction, I'm doing something, man. I'm super late to the party. I'm pissed off that I am, but I'm doing it anyway, and I already know that this joint is going to make me pass 20 minutes. But we're going to do this together, man, because I'm about to be in traffic, and I don't give a goddamn. We about to have some fun breaking down bars and just enjoying this song. And I'm going to try not to get ahead of myself too fast. All right, let's go. It's Not Alike by Eminem and Royce. The 5'9". And we already know how they get down when they rapping together. Let's go!
Take it, fuck these niggas up.
Rain Man, eye drops, Bane Man, Cyclops, Day Band, iPod, Maybach, My Buck, Train Wrecks, Cyclops, Payless, High Tops, K Band, IHOP, Playtex, Icebox.
Sound like he naming a whole bunch of common stuff that he don't use any of. I know he damn sure ain't going no Payless. I know he damn sure ain't. He don't wear no High Tops or that code K-Fed. I don't know what K-Fed and Britney Spears got to do with it. That's what I think of when he say K-Fed back in the day. But it just sounded like a whole bunch of stuff that he ain't doing none of. So, but not being a light guy, let's go.
Daybeds, Cyclops, Daybed, iPod, Maybach, MyBot, Trainwrecks, Cyclops, Payless, High Tops, K-Fed, IHOP, Playtex, Icebox.
That's how much we have in common. Yeah. That's how much we have in common. Woo. Up on this mic when we're on it. Yeah. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. Woo. That's how much we have in common. We are not alike.
Sound like he mocking the Migos style right now.
Up on this mic when we're on it. Yeah. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. Woo. That's how much we have in common. We are not alike. Not alike on the mic. Yeah.
I don't do Jordans and Audemars. I do explosions and Molotovs. Y'all blowing smoke as if y'all ain't washed. I blow the smoke from the car exhaust. Flying.
He just let him know, man. Y'all focus on stuff that ain't important, bruh. Focus on this guy right here. Focus on this real bar spitter right here.
That's how much we have been coming. We are not alike. Not alike on the mic.
Hey. I don't do Jordans and Audemars. I do explosions and Molotovs. Y'all blowing smoke as if y'all ain't washed. I blow the smoke from the car exhaust. Flying to a party I'm not invited to. Feeling like the streets need me. I ain't got it there as long as my Ferrari spider move like sea breeze. I don't got.
Imagine that, bro. You, all these celebrities having parties and whatnot. You not even on the guest list and you flying into the joint anyway. Like, man, please, don't you know who I am, man? I'm Royce, and my best friend is M. Man, please, y'all better you better know who the hell you talking to, bro. Y'all are not like me at all, bro.
Blow the smoke from the car exhaust. Flying to a party I'm not invited to. Feeling like the streets need me. I ain't got it there as long as my Ferrari spider move like sea breeze. I don't gotta hire goons. I'd rather try to buy the moon and breathe free. The sky is blue, the tires new, the miles are mighty wide and cool like GE's. Why these dudes?
Huh? He said the Maserati white and cool like GE's. It's white and cool like GE's. Ain't G-Eazy the one that was smashing MGK's girlfriend? If I'm wrong, that's cool too. But let me know in the comments below. I think G-Eazy was the rapper that was smashing MGK's girlfriend.
there as long as my Ferrari spider move like sea breeze. I don't gotta hire goons, I'd rather try to buy the moon and breathe freely. The sky is blue, the tires new, the Maserati wide and cool like GE's. Why these dudes trying to figure out how to do a freestyle that flies me? I'm confused trying to figure out how to do Capri Styles and Maya G. Everybody doing
hold on. Those two porn stars. I know that.
I can breathe freely. The sky is blue, the tires new, the Maserati white and cool like GE's. Why these dudes trying to figure out how to do a freestyle that flies?
Hold on, hang on.
I'm confused trying to figure out how to do Capri Styles and Maya G. Everybody.
Capri Styles and Maya G, yeah. Because I'm drooling. I know before I got married, I had a pass, you know, and Lubriderm and Suave lotion was a part of that pass, and those two young ladies was
be free. The sky is blue, the tires new, the Maserati white and cool like GE's. Why these dudes trying to figure out how to do a freestyle that flies me?
Here we go.
I'm confused trying to figure out how to do Capri Styles and Maya G. Everybody doing chick joints, probably by these little dudes at Fist Point. Remember everybody used to bite nickel, now everybody doing Bitcoin. We
didn't y'all say he about to rob somebody at Fist Point? Everybody's doing chick joints. I ain't got no problem with people doing chick joints. I mean, that's how Drake blew up by getting a whole rack of females on his dick by doing chick joints, like joints where he is singing in all his songs and they love it. I ain't got no problem with that. What I do have a problem with is people robbing people at Fist Point. You know, DMX used to do that, 50 Cent used to do that, Mike Tyson used to do that. Like, I'm talking about, they used to just walk up on Bama's, like, I'm talking about in the hood. Like, man, run the pockets, Slim. Huh? Them joints better look like rabbit ears in a minute. They don't need no knife. They like, man, look, I don't want no problems, Debo. You feel me?
Do Capri Styles and Maya G. Everybody doing chick joints, probably by these little dudes at Fist Point. Remember, everybody used to bite nickel, now everybody doing Bitcoin. We don't got nothing in common. We don't got nothing in common. Y'all in this stuff like doubled up styrofoam cups on the uppers and downers. I'm in this stuff.
There you go, T, talking about people that's on that, what's that purple drink? Every single time you see them, they got two cups, the two styrofoam. Why is it always two cups? Why is it not one cup? I never understood that. When people drinking lean, they always got two cups. Somebody explain that to me in the comments below. I never understood that, bro. Why do they do that? And I guess those people that do that, they always popping pills too.
Used to bite nickel, now everybody doing Bitcoin. We don't got nothing in common. We don't got nothing in common. Y'all in this stuff like doubled up styrofoam cups on the uppers and downers. I'm in this stuff like doubling commas. Find me your brother who's solid to count the shit up and then bust the shit down. If the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We cannot give a fuck.
He said shit like three times, bro. It's okay. First of all, he said he want to double some commas. That means he don't want 1,000. He want 1,000,000 at least. Okay. So he's going from a thousandaire to a millionaire, huh? And then he said shit three times. I know he said that. Hold on one second.
Got nothing in common. Y'all in this stuff like doubled up styrofoam cups on the uppers and downers. I'm in this stuff like doubling commas. Find me your brother who's solid to count the shit up and then bust the shit down. If the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We cannot give a fuck. Shit a fucking colonic. Selling your cock and your butt for a.
So he's trying to stack his chips. He acting like he getting somebody to count the shit up and bust the shit down. I guess he talking about he count the shit up and then bust the shit down, and then the cops hit him up. They can flush the shit down, and then he says something about colonic. So he talking about crack cocaine, but he's also talking about taking a dump and being able to do it so smoothly as if they didn't have the colonics. Because the colonics will smooth you out and give you the fluids you need so you can be regular.
I'm in this stuff like doubling commas. Find me your brother who's solid to count the shit up and then bust the shit down. If the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We cannot give a fuck. Shit a fucking colonic. I'm selling your cock and your butt for a follower. Possible couple of dollars. You powders, and if now you slip.
What? Who's selling their ass for a follower?
Cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We cannot give a fuck. Shit a fucking colonic. I'm selling your cock and your butt for a follower. Possible couple of dollars. You powders, and if now you.
Selling your cock and your butt for a follower. Are we talking about the Instagram models now? Hopefully we ain't talking about no dudes.
I'm in this stuff like doubling comments. Find me your brother who's solid. To count the shit up and then bust the shit down. If the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We can not give a fuck shit, a fucking colonic. Selling your cock and your butt for a follow. A possible couple of dollars you powder sniff. Now you slip and call it a power trip. A product of politics. Y'all went from profit and top of the charts to drop in the park and polish it. Knowledge is power, but powerless if you got it and you.
Said somebody snorting some coke and they power trip.
Couple of dollars you powder sniff. Now you slip and call it a power trip. A product of politics. Y'all went from profit and top of the charts to drop in the park and polish it. Knowledge is power, but powerless if you got it and you do not acknowledge it. Y'all music sound like that.
Okay, so it's saying it's pointless if you build up all this fame and whatnot, and you get a little bit of power, but you don't even know that you got power, then you lose it because you allow somebody to take advantage of your punk ass. I think that's what he's saying.
Couple of dollars you powder sniff. Now you slip and call it a power trip. A product of politics. Y'all went from profit and top of the charts to drop in the park and polish it. Knowledge is power, but powerless if you got it and you do not acknowledge it. Y'all music sound like Dr. Seuss inspired it. Hiring strippers, prostitute retiring. We can spit it for your advance. I'm fit to be king. You cut out the fitting prince pants. You
niggas
hate
it. Oh my God, I was about to talk about one bar, but this dude said I'm fit to be a king, and you fit the and you fit the fit of some press pants, huh? Them ass out joints, man. The joints where you gonna be crossing people over and whooping their ass in some basketball, and blouse is gonna take that game, and you gonna be making them some pancakes, huh? The leather joints, what they call them, chaps. I'm fit to be a king. You fit to be in some chaps. That was mean.
Y'all music sound like Dr. Seuss inspired it. Hiring strippers, prostitute retiring. We can spit it for your advance. I'm fit to be king. You cut out the fitting prince pants. You niggas.
That's what I was talking about. Y'all on that Dr. Seuss rhyming. I think somebody said that in my comments, man. That ain't nobody fit to be beefing with Eminem if the only lines that they rhyme is the last word in they bar. Who in the hell does that, man? That's that kiddie rap.
Dead, eye drops, paint meds, cyclops, day bed, iPod, Maybach, my box, train wrecks, sidewalks, pay less, high tops, cape bed, IHOP, latex, ice pots.
That's how much we have in common, yeah. That's how much we have in common. Woo. Up on this mic when we're on it, yeah. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. Woo. That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike. Not alike. You say you're affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thugging.
Yeah.
But you just don't wanna be gonna.
Yeah.
Like you was gonna do something. Acting like you catch it.
This nigga, man. First of all, he come in fresh out the gate, making fun of their cadence that everybody are rapping to, are rapping on right now. This is the style of every single little, in Joe Budden's words, every single little that's out there. Little Thug, Little Gunna, Young Miss, Young Nat, Da Baby Baby, Lil Baby, Baby's Baby, Brenda's Baby, all these babies can't make a classic out of that shit if Brenda dropped it. Who said that? Royce? Let's go.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike, not alike. You say you affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thugging.
Yeah.
But you just don't wanna be gonna.
Yeah.
Like you was gonna do something. Acting like you catching body.
Okay, and that's definitely the Machine Gun Kelly who considers himself a gunner. Oh yeah, let's get his ass, M. Get his ass. Just don't make me go past 20 minutes, bro.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike, not alike. You say you affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thugging.
Yeah.
But you just don't wanna be gonna.
Yeah.
Like you was gonna do something. Acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing.
Hey. You ain't never been charged with battery. You ain't plugged into nothing. That's because if something is run by batteries, it ain't plugged into nothing. But you ain't even that. What? Come on, bro.
Acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing.
lyrical bullets. You gas cop your partners, but a tulip. This has not to do with musculum, but has guns for sure. You better put a strap on other words.
Bruh! Come on, man. Even...
Battery, bitch, you ain't plugged into nothing. Rap gods with lyrical bullets. You guys got your partners, but a tulip. This has not to do with musculum. One has guns for sure, you better put a trap on other words if you're gonna roll up with your gang. You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up.
Bruh. This dude said, man, keep talking your mess, bruh. Keep talking your mess, man. Realize who you talking to, bruh. Cause when I pull up, matter of fact, when your guys pull up, all these fake goons you say you got, make sure they have an arsenal with them. But y'all better come with y'all hands up, because these bars are over your head, and the only way you can do the pull up is if you, come on, bruh. Come on, man. If you're going to pull up, make sure your arms are over your head already, because it's about to go down. I'm about to lay all y'all down right now, man. Bro, you gonna wait, take me over 20 minutes, man. Come on, man. This dude killing me, bro.
That's not to do with musculum, but have guns for sure. You better put a strap on other words if you're gonna roll up with your gang. You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor, so he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking.
Matter of fact, he's about to say, I'm talking to you. But he ain't gotta say who the hell he talking to, bruh. He ain't gotta say who he talking to, bruh. He killing him.
He must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up this tough demeanor, so he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use Sublime, and sure as fuck don't speak this, but keep commenting on my daughter, hey there.
Okay, that's what it was. Okay, he said something about his daughter. And his daughter, I believe, was underage at the time. He was saying something about it. It was like, ooh, she cute, or she looked like she this, that, and other. And I think M's daughter was like 15, 16 years old or something at the time, right? So he said, I'm talking to you, R. Kelly. Y'all already know who R. Kelly is. Matter of fact, let me find out MGK wanted to piss on M's daughter, man. What the hell? Goddamn pervert.
Enough, but next time you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use Sublime, and sure as fuck don't speak this, but keep commenting on my daughter. Hey there, I keep on telling motherfuckers, but just in case you forgot, really, you need your memories drawn like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respond early, but this time shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock. Semi clock to me, God, let me put a fucking silence on this little non-threatening blonde, very cornball. Take a shot to me, you're not ready, fool, break yourself.
Sorry, guys, I had to let that ride. I had to let that ride. Y'all heard it? Come on, man. That train gets busy, man. Let's go. Let's go, man.
Already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use Sublime, and sure as fuck don't speak this, but keep commenting on my daughter. Hey there, I keep on telling motherfuckers, but just in case you forgot, really, you need your memories drawn like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respond early, but this time shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock. Semi clock to me, God, let me put a fucking silence on this little non-threatening blonde, very corn.
God damn! Damn, he said he's a semi-god. What?
Memory drawn like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respond early, but this time shady, about to sound off like a fucking cock. Semi clock to me, God, let me put a fucking silence on this little non-threatening blonde, very cornball. Take a shot to me. Ready, fool, break yourself like Rocksteady Crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock.
Break yourself like the Rocksteady Crew. I love that. I love that.
Semi clock to me, God, let me put a fucking silence on this little non-threatening blonde, very cornball. Take a shot to me, you're not ready, fool, break yourself like Rocksteady Crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artilla, weak Godzilla.
We can get it popping like over Redenbacher, huh? What do you say about Remy Ma? What do you say about Remy Ma?
You're not ready, fool, break yourself like Rocksteady Crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artilla, weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than bizarre.
Did he say letting off like Remy Ma? What did he say about Remy Ma? What did he say?
You're you're not ready, fool. Break yourself like rock steady crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artillery. We got till a horse with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy just to try to get me.
Why you had to throw his man in there like that? I'm sure Bizarre heard that, was like, man, why you talking about my stomach like that, bruh? He said, big as Bizarre's belly. but they rock together, man. Of course, he's just having fun right now. He whooping his ass so bad, he's just having fun. Like somebody that's just smiling for the camera. Just pop, dance back a little bit. Pop, pop, look back in the camera. Kiss at somebody out there in the ring.
Remy Ma, heavy artillery. Weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call.
Only time you'll say that I lost is if you talk about Fetty Wap. Every time you say that I, only time that you'll ever say that I lost is if you talking about Fetty Wap. Bro, I can end this right now, man. This curtain's closed, bro. Who thinks of something like that? Only time that you'll say that I lost is if you talking about Fetty Wap. I need y'all to think about that, bro. I mean, that one line right there, who in the hell writes like that, man? Who? Only time you'll say that I lost, because the nigga got one eye, man. He got one eye.
I'm like Remy Ma, heavy artillery. Weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick. Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you.
Okay, he said, okay, you wanna. He said, oh, you better call Diddy, because that's who you roll with. Call Diddy, man. He's the only person that can get me up off your ass. But guess what? I should call Trick Trick. I should call Trick Trick, make sure that your punk ass don't even come step foot in Detroit anymore. But it ain't gonna get that serious, man. Just stop talking about, hey, MGK, look, bruh. Stop talking about Haley, man. Even if you come at M ever again, just, you know, in your rhyme, because you like to insult him in one part and then compliment him on the next. Well, then when you insult him, when you come back on the next line, apologize for saying what you said to Haley. I think maybe that'll take him up off your ass just a little bit, bro. Just a little bit, man. Tap out. Just say, nah, man, look, that's too much.
You're not ready, fool. Break yourself like Rocksteady Crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artillery. Weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick. Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, R.P. Prodigy. Soldier, my soul, and it's all in the moment.
You don't disrespect G's, R.I.P. Prodigy. You don't disrespect G's, R.I.P. Prodigy.
You'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap. Better call Diddy just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick. Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, R.I.P. Prodigy. Soldier, my soul, and it's all in the moment. He saw me that I'd be the most hated, though made it so that there's no shame. It's okay to own it, cause life is a bitch. He's a bullet, get home, but now those days are over. I Harvey Weinstein, the bathroom hanging over my. Soldier, my soul, and it's all in the moment. He saw me that I'd be the most hated, though made it so that there's no shame. It's okay to own it, cause life is a bitch. He's a.
Alright, so he said he sold Dre his soul and told him that he's gonna be the most hated. Okay, what else he say? I'm sorry, guys, I'm driving.
Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, R.I.P. Prodigy. Soldier, my soul, and it's all in the moment. He saw me that I'd be the most hated, though made it so that there's no shame. It's okay to own it, cause life is a bitch. He's a bullet, get home, but now those days are over. I Harvey Weinstein, the bathroom hanging over. My code name is.
He said, life is a bitch, is a bow-legged hoe.
Soldier, my soul, and it's all in the moment. He saw me that I'd be the most hated, though made it so that there's no shame. It's okay to own it, cause life is a bitch. He's a bullet, get home, but now those days are over. I Harvey Weinstein, the bathroom hanging over. My code name is Ropa, I will play with.
Woo! Life is a bitch? It's a bow-legged hoe. But I'm Harvey Weinsteining life. That means he's raping life, bro. He said, I told him it's all right. Don't worry about it. I'm going to rape this bitch. Like, and y'all already know Harvey Weinstein did it because he just now got, what, 23 years? He just now got 23. Man, Eminem, you made me go over 20 minutes. It's 26 minutes right now, bro. Let's finish this up, man.
So drag my soul and I told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated. Don't mean it, told him there's no shame, it's okay to own it. Cause life is a bitch, he's a bow-legged hoe. But now those days are over, I'm Harvey Weinstein. With Beth from hanging over, my cocaine is broke. But I'm a plague with lotion, I fucked on the world. And I thought we're the Trojan. All later hoes are...
He fucked the whole world and then he threw away the Trojan. So he used the condom while he... Harvey Weinstein life, that is a bow-legged hoe.
Homemade explosives, I blow any holes and you don't make me go in. I OJ the flows and I'm insult to injury. Relays to Goldman, I'm both spraying motion. I throw it in a cold as they both later choking. My whole plate is soaking the double. It's only cause both ways I'm poking. I stick.
What do you say about? Hold on. Did you say something about OJ and Nicole again? Cause now he raped life. And then he threw, because he raped life responsibly, obviously, because he had on a condom. He threw the joint away. And now he's about to stab life. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm
thinking I turn in a rotating motion. Invisible with the pinnacle, the sick individual. Stick my ticket, put the tip in the minimum. I'm fucking these syllables. I let them look on my genitals. I'm a fucking invincible, indefensible, despicable, typical, quick, a little bit unpredictable. I spit the formidable. Did you bitch you fucking with the original? I consider me a nickel identical. But not us, the only thing we have in common is I'm a dick and you suck. Otherwise, one has nothing to do with the other.
What? First, he Godzilla the joint, right? He Godzilla the joint. I'm talking about the syllables was like spitfire flow. And then he said the only thing we have in common is that I'm a dick and you suck. But those are not alike because one is, you know, I'm the one that's just sitting right here and since I'm a bully, they call me a dick. But you the one giving head. I mean, no, you know, if that's what you do, then that's what you do. I'm talking about the people that's listening. If that's what y'all do, that's what you, if you give head, you give head. That's your thing. You know, that's your business. But that's just so damn disrespectful, bro. All right, let's finish this up, man. I'm not
gonna let you bitch you fucking with the original. I consider me a nickel identical. But not us, the only thing we have in common is I'm a dick and you suck. Otherwise, one has nothing to do with the other. None come close. The skunk bug soldier, tongue shrub shoulder. 1 month old, the sponge mug folded. None rug, host a mug, nut coast, a long jug, roast a young thug, poster, unplugged toaster. That's how much we have in common. Yeah, that's how much we have in common. Woo! Up on this mic when we're on it.
Hey, is that why Young Thug was like, man, yeah, get on this joint. We're going to go at him. Bullets with names. Hashtag bullets with names.
Shoulder 1 month old, a sponge mug folded, none rug, host a mug, nut coaster, long jug, roast a young thug, poster, unplugged toaster. That's how much we have in common. Yeah, that's how much we have in common. Woo! Up on this mic when we're on it. Yeah, that's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. Woo! That's how much we have in common. We are not alike, not alike. I'm from this shit. Let's go.
That was crazy, bro. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Point out your favorite bar. I know I missed a whole poop load of them, and look where I am right now, man. I'll see y'all next time, bro. Thank y'all for hanging out with me, man. Thank you, my subscribers, for making me do this. Sugar Honey Iced Tea. See y'all next time.